I'm here to review the Ecovacs D-Bot X1 Omni Robot Vacuum Cleaner. Thanks to the good guys, I've been able to try and now review this product. It's my first robot vacuum cleaner. I was very surprised by all the specs and all the features when I was reading up about it. But having unpackaged it and now having some time to use it and get familiar with it, I'm just really blown away by the capabilities of this product. So it comes, it does dual vacuum and mopping at the same time, or you can just have it in vacuuming mode. It comes with the mopping pads, which these are attached via Velcro, so you can wash them when needed. And they're very easy to attach. As soon as you attach it, the robot automatically registers that it is now in vacuum and mopping mode. So very, very smart. The other accessories it comes with is just a brush and a pick to detangle the brush heads of the vacuum. Inside here it houses the water tanks. So you've got the dirty water tank and water tank here for the clean water. And also very neatly packed away is the accessories kit, which comes with an extra set of mopping pads and also a cleaning brush. So it's all very neatly packed in there. And also on the lid just gives you a brief quick start guide to setting up your robot vac. One of the things that really impressed me about this is the precision of the D-Bot, how well it cleans. The suction power was really amazing, and also the intelligence of the cameras that are built in really amazed me a lot. Also, for myself, I have a disability and a chronic illness, so regularly cleaning my house is a real challenge for me, and I often have to get help to do that. And also because I have allergies to dust and other things, that can be a real issue for me, so things do need to be dusted and maintained even every couple of days. And with this RoboVac, it allows me to keep my house clean and therefore get relief from my allergies, because when I don't have the physical energy to vacuum my home, she does it for me. So that's really brilliant. That's what I really, really enjoyed about this, is it's made my life easier. So there's a couple features that I really like. I'll just quickly show you now how to put it, how smart it is that it recognizes it's now in a vacuum and mopping mode. So simply just turn it over. And then there's place here for the pads. Just insert them.
Switch to vacuum and mopping mode.
So she already knows now, it's vacuum and mopping. So what that will do is when she will clean your house, it simultaneously vacuums and mops. It automatically refills the water tank inside. Using the water that you've supplied here, and then it will come back to the station and it'll drain the dirty water out into a different reservoir and then refill again with the clean water. Also, when the vacuum dustbin is full, when it detects it's full, it will let me know that it's returning to the station, and it'll empty the dustbin. And that is one of the features that was really key for me, because It means that I don't have to come into contact with that dust. It's a totally hands-free cleaning experience. It empties by itself. So I'll just give you a demonstration of that. So after a clean, it will return here and it'll empty the dustbin. And so it takes 10 seconds. It's completely encased, no dust escapes. You know, it's very allergy friendly. And this is what it sounds like when it empties the dustbin.
Start empty.
So it takes exactly 10 seconds to empty, and the dustbin is stored neatly in this compartment, and when you pick it up to empty it, it's done in such a way that the lever you pick up actually closes the bag, so you don't have any contact with the dust. Another feature that I really love, it's so convenient, is the voice command. So it uses Nico, which is, I guess, the equivalent to Siri on the iPhone. And it was ideal yesterday, just my bedroom needed doing, because I had done the rest of the floors the other day, or she'd done it rather. And so you just tell her which room you want her to go vacuum, and she'll do it. So I'll just show you now how she responds to that.
Okay, Yiko.
I'm here.
Vacuum my bedroom.
Okay, start airing the cleaning.
So I hope you found that review helpful.
Yeah,
it was really intelligent, really easy to use, very user-friendly, very allergy-friendly. I just really, really highly recommend this D-Bot, for anyone.